Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm on the job site and I'm going to show you what I call a $100 stump. I got a call this morning and you always got to have a minimum of to do a stump. This one right here is what I call it a minimum on my stump grinder is $100. This is the customer put this down and you know, they even want to throw chips everywhere, so put down the tarp. Now it's a crepe myrtle, nothing to it, and it probably take me maybe 10-12 minutes if that to grind it. So I always say you got to have a minimum to do a stump, and that is my minimum, $100, and I'm close. It's real close to my house and I'm fixing to unload it and knock this out.
Further, I'm going to end up tearing, like getting your bush.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then the other thing I'm kind of...
We don't want to...
The water line.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't even know where the meter is. It's over there. Or...
The meter is right there. The line is right there, like almost parallel to where we are.
Yeah.
All right, guys, I got that stump knocked out, and now I'm going to head on to the next job. Hey, if you like the videos, hit the like button and the subscribe button, and I'll see you on the next one.